project of the year, so it might not be hard right now, but after March 14th, I'll try to upload more videos. So yeah, please support me with Patreon and also on my YouTube live stream Super Chats, which is donating money in my live streams. And I think my live streams will be every other Saturday, maybe possibly every Saturday. So there'll be one Saturday night, which is when I'm recording this. I don't know when I'm going to upload this, but there will be one Saturday night, this Saturday night. So let's get started to the video. Hello, everybody. This is Evan's ASMR. Actually, this is Evan, not Evan's ASMR. Hello, everybody, and welcome to this video. I'm Evan, and this is Evan's ASMR. So today, in this video, we will be talking, speaking in different languages. This video was suggested by this user. Sorry, I forgot their name. And I know it took almost a year to do it, but I totally forgot about all my patrons' requests. But I'm starting to get back into, you know, Patreon and stuff like that, as my videos are getting demonetized lately. So yeah, I have a list of French phrases, and I also have a list of Spanish, Espanol phrases. Now, I do speak French, although, I mean, I'm learning French, I don't really speak it, but I know French. I don't really know Spanish, so my Spanish accent might not be as good as my French accent, as well as pronouncing the Spanish words correctly. But let's get into the French phrases first. So, the first one is, s'il vous plaît, 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 s'il vous plaît. And that means, please, 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 please. Je suis, je suis. Sounds a lot like Okay. Buenos días, Esteban. ¿Cómo estás? Buenos días, Esteban. ¿Cómo estás? Good morning, Esteban. How are you? Bien, ¿y tú? Bien, ¿y tú? Bien, ¿y tú? Well, how about you? Como siempre. I'm trying not to say it in a French accent. Como siempre. 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 That's always it. Siempre. So I'm probably not pronouncing it right. So sorry about that. Let's see. Buenas tardes. Good afternoon. Buenas noches. Good evening or good night, I think. Hola, which means hello, which pretty much every. Usted, ¿cómo está usted? Which means, how are you? More formal. ¿Cómo está usted? Didn't know that. Let's see. Muy buenos. Muy bien. Muy bien. Very good. Very well. ¿Cómo te va? Oh, shoot. I'm sorry about that. ¿Qué haces? Maybe I think it's ¿qué haces? What are you doing? Bien, gracias. Well, thanks. Gracias. Como siempre. As always. Un poco cansado. Estoy enfermo. I'm sick. Más o menos. Oh, I know that one. Más o menos. Which means so or okay. Mal. That's the same with French. Mal means bad. Mal. Todo bien. A lot of the common Spanish phrases are kind of like French. Todo bien. Like, bien is good as well. In French, same spelling and same meaning. Nada. Nothing. Lo siento. Which means I'm sorry. I love you. Necesito ayuda. I'm probably not pronouncing that right, but that means I need help. Necesito ayuda. Adios. Pretty much everyone knows adios is goodbye. That's just as much as hola. Adios. Goodbye. Ciao. Ciao. Hasta luego. Later. Hasta pronto. See. support since